To resize multiple images in Word, we have two options, so let's look at the first one. We select our first image in the document, go to the Format tab, and in the Size section, we set the desired height or width for it. Let's say we want all images to be 7 cm high. From here on, we just click on the next image and press the key F4 to apply these changes to the next image. If we have a lot of text between our images and don't want to miss one, we can also press Ctrl and F to open the search tool and type in the arrowhead symbol and G. Now we press the Enter key and Word finds the next image for us. For the second, more automated option, we use a macro. We go to the Developer tab, click on Macros, type in a new macro name and click on Create. In this Visual Basic editor, we now simply paste the code that I already created for you. You will find it in the video description below. We now decide whether we want to change the height or the width of all pictures. If we want to set a fixed width, for example, we delete the line of code for the height change. Inside of the brackets, we type our desired width in centimeters. By the way, if you'd rather like to work in inches, you can change the function to inches 2 points, and then type in your width in inches. Once finished, close the Visual Basic window to go back to the document, click on Macros again, and click on Run. This will now resize all images in your Word document at once. And if you ever want to change the macro code again to use a different width for the resizing, for example, click on Macros, make sure the Resize macro is selected, and then click on Edit. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.